The biggest thing that I do, I think, is listen. And I have them tell me their story. And I listen as deeply as possible and help them be seen and feel a relatedness, like somebody is caring to find out who they are and have the experience, if possible, to not have a sense of being judged for it.